coming year. See, today we are going to start exercise 3, which is also based on the primary operations on the numbers. So see here, first question in the exercise 3. Simplify the following expressions. Simplify the following expressions. If you see these examples, here these are the examples with multiple operations, many operations in one expression, one example. Understood? There is addition, subtraction, multiplication or division. Out of these four operations, there may be more than one operation, or there may be two or three or four, all four operations can be there. So at a time when these four operations we have to do with the one example, in one example, how to solve them? We cannot solve as we want. There are rules of solving these examples, or we can say there are some rules to simplify these examples. So which are those rules, or how to solve them when there are four operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, division? Which operation must be done first? Whether it may be addition, subtraction, multiplication or division, which operation should be done first, or what is the sequence of the operations? Now see, if you see in this example, there is bracket, there is division, there is minus, subtraction. So what to do first? So first of all, before solving the examples, I am going to tell you the rule. That is called Bodmas rule. What? Bodmas rule. B-O-D-M-A-S. Bodmas. B-O-D-M-A-S. Bodmas. Now, if you see, these are the abbreviations, or we can say these are the main alphabets which has its meaning or full form. B for bracket. So first, we have to solve the bracket. Okay. Now O for off. Off means it is one kind of multiplication that we are going to learn later. Just O for off. Keep this in mind. Okay. D for division. M for multiplication. A for addition, and S for subtraction. So this is the sequence of this operation. This is the sequence. First, if there is, you have to check whether there is bracket. If there is bracket, you know, bracket means what? There are three kinds of brackets. This is simple bracket, then this is curly bracket, and this is box bracket. Simple bracket, curly bracket, and box bracket. Okay. There is also sequence of the bracket also. When there are if there is only one bracket, it's okay. If there are two brackets, curly bracket and simple bracket, then we have to solve the simple bracket first, then curly bracket. If there are all three kinds of brackets, simple bracket, curly bracket, and square bracket, then we have to solve simple bracket first, then curly bracket, and then box bracket. Understood? This is the sequence of the bracket. When we solve examples, we'll come to know. Just now keep it in mind that we have to solve bracket first. In this sequence, the bracket is at first number. Then there is off. Off is one kind of multiplication. Off multiplication. If they are giving there off. If there is off, then we have to solve it at second place, second position. Then D for division. After that, we have to do the division, then multiplication, then addition, then subtraction. Okay? So you should think about these four operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. We have to solve first division. We have to do first division, then multiplication, then addition, at the end, subtraction. So now pause this video and write this first in your notebook. Pause this video and write this in your notebook. Okay, now I like this year bonus. A Okay. Now we will solve the first example. Now see why Bormann's rule is important. Why Bormann's rule is important? Suppose there is one example. 60 divided by 5 minus 2. Okay. 60 divided by 5 minus 2. This is the example. Okay. And if we don't know Bormann's rule, if we don't go according to the Bormann's rule, then what will happen? See. Now see here this example. If you don't know Bormann's rule, then what will happen? Some students can solve this example. This they will divide first. 60 divided by 5, 12 minus 2. That is 10 unit. 12 minus 2, 10. And some student will solve this way. First they will subtract 5 minus 2. They will do this way. 60 divided by 5 minus 2, 3. And 60 divided by 3, they will get 20. So which one is the correct? Which one is the correct answer? So to avoid this confusion, we must go through this Bormann's rule. Understood? Now see, let's solve this example with the Bormann's rule. See here. The first example is in bracket. This is the bracket. In bracket, we can say in bracket 60 divided by 5 and out of bracket minus 2. Now see, there is bracket, there is division and minus subtraction. So first we have to solve the operation which is in bracket. We have to do the operation which is in bracket. As according to Bormann's rule, there is bracket, right? So we have to solve first bracket. Now, so in bracket there is 60 divided by 5. If you divide 60 by 5, what answer will you get? 60 divided by 5. You can do on the page. 60 divided by 5. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. Okay. So what answer you got? 12. Six, we solve first this bracket, underlining and solve. 60 divided by 5, 12. Then this minus 2, bring as it is down. Minus 2, bring as it is down. Okay. So 12 minus 2 now. Now one only operation remain. Do that. 12 minus 2, 8. Understood? Okay. So we have to follow the Bormann's rule while solving these examples or while simplifying these examples. Let's solve second example. It is same example. Same like this, but just bracket is changed. Here bracket was given to 60 divided by 5. So we have done that operation first. And here bracket is put in bracket there is 5 minus 2. Correct? So here, according to the Bormann's rule, bracket we have to solve first. So we will do the operation which is given in the bracket. So 5 minus 2, 60 divided by, this will take as it is down and we will solve this bracket first. 5 minus 2, 3. Now 60 divided by 3, divide 60 by 3, divide on log page. So that you will get answer 60 divided by 5 divided by 3, 20. So here answer is 20. Why answer is 20? Because bracket is changed. Here bracket was given to 60 divided by 5. So we got answer 10 and here bracket is given to 5 minus 2. So we got answer 20 here. Okay, both answers are correct. Why both answers are correct? Because of change in bracket. Understood? Let's solve next example. 216 minus in bracket 12 divided by 3 bracket complete plus 3. So there is my bracket, there is minus, division and addition. So which should be solved first? Now see. First we have to solve according to Bormann's rule. First we have to solve bracket. Okay. So we will underline the bracket. As we have to solve bracket, so remaining terms take as it is down. 216 minus 12 divided by 3. In bracket, there is 12 divided by 3. So 12 divided by 3 is 4 3s are 12, correct? So 4. And plus in which operation should be done first? Cl board mass. There is no division, no multiplication direct. There is addition and subtraction. So first, which operation should be done? Addition. Okay. Now if you see here, 216 minus 4 plus 3. Which two numbers will add? We have seen in simplification. Do you remember? This, the number with minus sign keeps separate. The number with plus sign we have to add. So this in front of 3 there is plus sign, in front of 216. There is no any sign, that means there is positive sign or plus sign. Okay. So these two numbers, as we have to do here addition, so these and these, these two numbers we have to add. So 216 plus 3 minus 4 I am adding separately. So this addition will do now 216 plus 3, 219 minus 4. Now there is only one operation, 219 minus 4, 215. This is the answer. Got it? Let's solve next. See here, same example, just there are two brackets. So according to the board mass rule, we will solve bracket first. So two brackets are there, so both brackets will solve. So let's subtract 12 from 216. 6 minus 2, 4. 1 minus 1, 0. And we have 200. In between there is division sign, correct? Division sign, right, as it is down. In second bracket there is 3 plus 3. So 3 plus 3, 6. Understood what we have done? There were two brackets. Okay. So we solve bracket first. Whichever operation is there in the bracket, we have to do that. Whether it is addition, subtraction, multiplication or division. In bracket, if there is only one operation, we have to do as it is. Okay. So 216 minus 2 will be what? 204 divided by 3 plus 3, 6. Done. Now there is only one operation, division. 204 divided by 6. So 204 divided by 6. 6 3s are 18, 20 minus 18, 2 remain, 6 4s are 24, so answer is 34. Understood? See this example, this and this, numbers are same, operations are same, just due to the brackets, as brackets are changed, so the answer is, there is change in the answer. Okay? Write these four examples in your notebook. After that, we will see next examples. See next examples in this question. Example number 5. In bracket 8 plus 3, bracket complete, into 4, multiply by 4. So let's solve this. As you know, first we have to solve we have to do the operation which is given in bracket. So you see in bracket there is 8 plus 3. 8 plus 3. Underline it because you have to solve first bracket. Okay. So 8 plus 3 we get 11. Correct. 11 and this multiplied by 4, right, as it is done. So 11 4s are 44. Got it? Let's see 6-1. Same numbers are there. Numbers are there, just there is change in the bracket. So, as there is change in bracket, there must be change in answer. 8 plus, now in bracket there is 3 into 4. So, 8 plus will take as it is down, 3 4s are 12. And 8 plus 12, 20. Understood? Next, 7th one, in bracket 480 divided by 4, bracket complete, minus another in bracket 8 divided by 4. So as there are two brackets, both brackets will solve at time. Now in this first bracket there is 480 divided by 4. So if you divide 480 by 4, 4 ones are 4, 4 minus 4 is 0, take 8 down, 4 twos are 8. 8 minus 8, take 0 down, 4 zeros are 0. So what answer we got? 120.
18. This you must do this by orally. Okay, count this or calculate this in your mind. Need not to all the time. Need not to go for the rough page. Understood? The next. Next example, see 16 into 9 in bracket 16 into 9 minus another bracket 480 divided by 4. Now six both brackets you have to solve at a time. Okay, so 16 into 9 are 144 minus 480 divided by 4. We have done here, see 480 divided by 4, what answer we got? 120. Now 144 minus 120, 4 minus 0, 4, 4 minus 2, 2, and 1 minus 1, 0, that is 0 did not write, so 24, the answer is 24, got it? Let's solve example number 9. First bracket 16 into 5 plus in another bracket 40 divided by 8. See here, 16 fives are 80 plus 40 divided by 8, 8 fives are 40, correct? Then 80 plus 5, 85. Okay, next, same example. 16 into in bracket 5 plus 40 divided by 8. Now see, first according to Kodma's rule, first you have to solve brackets and underline it. So 16 multiplied by 8 as it is done. 5 plus 40, 45, and divide by it. Become as it is done. Now see here. There is 16 into 45 divided by 8. Now one thing is confirm that we have to do the division, right? But see here, 45 is not divisible by 8. Both are multiplied. 16 into 45 divided by 8. Okay, so both are multiplied and 45 is not divisible by 8. So what? 16 is divisible by 8. So we will divide 16 by 8 into 45. So 16 divided by 8. 2, correct? 2 8s are 16 into 45 and 45 2s are 90. 45 2s are 90. Understood? So this way we have to solve the examples of simplification. When in one example many operations are there, multiple operations are there, at that time which operation should be done first? That this rule you have to follow and you have to find out the answer. You have to simplify that example. So thank you for today and have a nice day.